So I'm going to demonstrate the little grill lighter before and after it's multiplied or amplified by this device. So here's the spark, which is about less than 1/8 of an inch maximum. But if I go up to the top, I get very satisfying sparks.